Logic example 3. I have done one mistake here. Any student who does not pass does not play. So both of them must have to be correct. So here we will use AND symbol, not OR symbol. This is mistake I have done. Here also we will use AND symbol. Any student who does not study. If X is a student and X does not study, then X does not pass. Okay. So this is the mistake that I have done. These two mistakes you have to correct, and in CNF also you have to correct them.